back, continue off where last left off.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Huh. Do we have access here? Air purification access door. Camera feed.
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Is there a problem?
No, no problem.
Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you in clear.
Alright, up we go. There we go, saved. There we go. look at the controls for putting batteries back in. Let's hold. No kids yet. Right, so it's in here. Right.
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship. Be another way inside.
Right. Ooh. There we go.
Listen to me. We've got to re-establish long-range communications.
All right.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this happening.
Alright, there we go. Do that. Got the bastard. Is there anything up here I can interact with? No? No, there's no point killing them. Bullet. Right, there we go.
Come on.
Up we go. Good.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Thank you.
Oh, that's where this one brings you. Charge. There you go. Oh. Why the fuck?
Thank you.
Right, there we go. Oh, fuck. Ha, you meant to kill those things. Away from your lone fucking ammo. I think we'll end it off here. Like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye. If only I could turn back time.